Ellie, what are you doing, baby?
Well, good morning. We're here on a Sunday. We missed church. We're watching church right here. Ashley is washing our dishes. We just had breakfast. It was delicious. Was it good, babe? Yeah. Scrambled eggs. Spam. Yes, I said spam. We had spam. Why did? It's the bacon. It's beautiful when you fry it up. It's like bacon. Delicious. But anyways, we're going to do what? Run some errands today, I think. And tomorrow, Monday, is our Labor Day. So for you guys in New Zealand, Australia, it's Monday already for you guys. But it's our Labor Day weekend. And I know you guys just had the, what do they have? Father's Day. That's right. You guys had Father's Day yesterday. So happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And hope you guys are just doing well. And hope you guys enjoyed your Father's Day yesterday. Happy Father's Day to my dad. Even though it's not Father's Day here in America. Our Father's Day is, I think it's in May, our Father's Day here. June. June is our Father's Day here in the U.S. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed your day yesterday. Big shout out to all the family out there. But yeah, we'll see you guys in a second. We're about to get ready after all this and then get up to some mischief today. I don't know where. Anyways, we see you guys in the same.
Just mop the floor. I'm gonna clean. Does anyone else do this? To dry it?
So, just finished cleaning up just a little bit. Oh, here we go. Just finished cleaning up a little bit before we head out. We're just gonna go get some stuff for a barbecue, I think today or maybe tomorrow. It is the long weekend. We're gonna get some food. What's that? We're gonna chop that off. Yeah. Where's the keys? You can't start the car. Huh? Can't start the car with no keys. What's this? Oh. So, I'm gonna also drop some stuff off to Ashley's little storefront, whatever you call it. And yeah, we're basically going to be running a bunch of errands, so I'm just going to show you what we could do on the weekends. So we're going to show you what we do apart from running around and eating all the food, all the junky food that we eat. Not all the time, but we don't need that.
In case we go to the park and there's sand.
Okay. So we're gonna take all the stuff to her. What do you call it? Da-da-da-da. Okay. Okay. If you notice, I have an All Blacks number plate. Nope.
The star section.
To the where?
To the dollar section.
You mean Dollar Tree?
Dollar Tree?
Yeah.
Maybe, we'll see.
To the dollar section.
What do you got, Bubs? Is it delicious? Ellie got a Dollar Tree Barbie.
I know. A Barbie.
It's a Barbara.
It's a $1 Barbara.
Ellie, where's your Barbie? Barbie's got her dancing shoes on. Yikes, Barbie. Anyway.
It's Barbara. Is it a name Barbara?
I don't know. It's fake Barbie. Look at her eye makeup. It's pretty intense.
Yellow.
It's pretty intense, Barbara.
Oh.
We're having a little BBQ tomorrow, so...
A barbecue?
A barbecue, as Levi likes to call them. We're having a barbecue. So we're on our way to the store to get some chips and salsa.
Well, it's the next morning, guys, and we're... about to barbecue this on this Labor Day. We're going to barbecue, huh, and have a swim?
Yeah.
But... it's not sunny outside. It's quite quite gloomy. It's... a bit of an overcast.
They said it was good.
Yeah, it's kind of dark. So they said it was going to be sunny, but...
The big pool is so very dark.
Yeah, it's kind of dark. But you guys are still swimming because it's still quite warm outside, so you guys can have all the fun with your friends outside, yeah?
We'll have a party time. We'll have for your dinosaur. I have a dinosaur and a people, okay? Let me show you.
Okay, go. Okay, it's Levi's vlog today. Go.
Okay, look, we have the foggy one, we have the foggy, and we have the cat.
There you go, buddy.
And we have the Batman. And we have Wubble. So, we have a little... catch them all. This is a cute right here. Look. See? There's a lizard. There's a lizard. He goes there's two little corn. What's up, ma'am? Finish my vlog.
What are you making? Ooh, brownies. I think that one sticks to that babe, remember?
What?
That sticks.
We're having a barbecue. I'm making brownies right now. But we already have a pie. Why do we need brownies? I don't know. I'm eating some oatmeal. And we're waiting for our friends to get here. Because in my mind, it's still breakfast because I skipped it. But we're having a barbecue. We're having a barbecue.
My friend's coming.
Yeah, at 1. So it's a half hour till 12. So about an hour and a half until our friends get here. We're going to try to clean up the house a little bit, finish some laundry, get some stuff done, and that's about it. Yeah, clearly I have no makeup on. No. Hi, Bubs. Tell them.
I'm going to Mexico on Monday, Mom.
No, we're definitely not going to Mexico on Monday. I don't know why he keeps saying that.
We're to Mexico on Monday, okay? Ow.
Watch out, baby, it's super hot.
Awesome.
Wait, it's gotta cool. Watch out, baby. I don't know where to put it.
Get it cool off and I need you.
Yo, watch out. You guys don't touch the super hot, so don't touch it. Extremely hot.
Ooh, what is this? Pimples?
Pimples?
Oh, we're ready for some delicious.
Look.
This is like a super late.
Oh, it's like
9:01 yet. Allie!
Why? Always.
Why are you making a mess, huh?
Does this happen to anyone else? Do their kids just create animal expressions?
I did. Going in the vlog. Vlog. Allie!
This is my favorite thing she does, this.
How am I moving out with a bang?
It's the Ellie one.
Whoa, lovely, Bubby. Can Daddy have some? Thank you. What are you drinking?
Apple juice.
And what are you eating, Bubby?
Ice.
Well, your ice is on the ground, isn't it? It's parent life. That's what happens. It happens all wet. Weekend, Monday, and it's a pool day, but no sun. It's all cloudy, but it is actually still quite warm today. So, yeah, we definitely have to do the pool. We have some friends over from San Marcos, just down the road from us. So everyone's in the pool, jumping in the pool, enjoying the somewhat cool-ish warm pool. But yeah, we're about to barbecue. We're gonna barbecue some corn. We got some Mexican marinated meat. So we got chicken, and I think also carne asada. It's like a little. It's like schnitzel. The meat is, and it's marinated. It's like the Mexican marinade. It's really, really good. I don't know if I'm saying it right. Mexican or Spanish. I don't know. But food's good. So yeah, when we get into that, we'll dig into that, and hopefully everyone's having a great day. This Labor Weekend, and also back home in New Zealand. I'm thinking if I should go jump in the pool, cool down just a little bit, because it is quite muggy. It's unusual for San Diego to be muggy. It's usually quite hot here, and yeah. Anyways. Oh yeah, don't worry about the grass. We're actually redoing the grass. We're pulling it all out. That's why it's brown like this and dirt. We're pulling out all the grass. We're gonna regrass the whole property. So we're gonna put in some new grass. Just have to get rid of it. Just still a shizzle animal. Sorry for you vegans. This is tofu. It's tofu. I swear. So what's going on, babe? Can you tell the viewers what's going on?
Tried to go vegetarian.
You what?
They went vegan.
Who did?
Dan and Ian. After they watched that stupid What the
Shannon.
Hell. Yeah. Well, in Australia, everyone.
Watch out.
Ready for me. Get ready. Time to party.
We don't know who you are first.
Oh. They know who I am. Yeah. I'm Shannon. Duh.
Shannon XOXO. They know by now. Does she know who she is? Do you know who she is?
I'm sure she knows who Shannon is.
Do I know who?
I told Chin she needs to find a boyfriend in Australia.
You guys call it, the Mexicans call it,
Carne
asada.
Carne asada.
It's really called schnitzel, alright guys? Correction. The type of meat it is. And we have here,
Are you ready to roll, Mary?
Yeah,
Tom Selleck. Tom. How's it going? It's good to meet you. Smile.
There we go.
That's our thumbnail, babe. Tom Selleck.
What?
Tom Selleck.
I get that a lot.
You don't know who? Do you know who he is?
Yeah.
Oh, I used to watch all his shows. Oh, see. Where's Jenna?
She is at the gym, I think, right now. They're training for a frogman competition.
What is that frog?
They have to do like weight stuff, and then it's in the pool. It's all in the pool, so they have to do like deadlifts, and then jump in the pool and swim, and then get out on the other side, do deadlifts.
Oh man, I'll drown first.
And then they have
first
to they have line, to swim to the bottom of a 13-foot pool.
Yeah, that's
they're all out of breath.
Yes.
Oh, wow. I said I want to see it, but I'd be too scared to watch you do it.
It's intense.
Yeah.
That's
pretty scary. Yeah. Really scary.
Oh, I must try. Hey guys, here you go. Boom, boom. Oh. Mmm.
Oh, try it.
So good.
Carne. Oh, Mexican cheese. Is. Mmm. Is that cheese? There you go. Mmm. Can I have a strawberry, Ellie? Can I have a strawberry? Ah, oh, thank you. Mmm. Oh, delicious. Everyone's watching me. It's for the vlog, okay, guys? It's for the vlog. Thanks to the Shannon XO family over there.
Hi.
Hi.
Andre's right here. I'm playing with that, okay? Oh.
Beautiful.
Wow.
What's he doing?